Myonidon back again here at the Philly Esports Super Smash Brothers Ultimate Tournament for the third time here. I'm joined by
Lee.
Lee, can you tell me a bit about yourself?
Well, believe it or not, I'm actually here supporting two of my friends. They've really been putting some time into Smash, and they heard about this tournament, and they was like, hey, why not go into it? So, you know, I just wanted to support them. I'm not into Smash as much as they are, but watching all the people go at it with each other really is kind of like pumping me up to try to play Smash some more.
Yeah, absolutely, man. Where did you come out here from?
Sickleville.
Sickleville. That's awesome, man. It's really cool that you're coming out here to support your two buddies. Do you ever play with them at all, or they're like a caliber of player that you're not ready for?
Believe it or not, they are definitely way better than me at the game, but I'm not afraid because playing with people who are better than you helps you kind of like get more into it. You learn things that you didn't know before. So I still fight against them and whatnot, and I love
it. Yeah, absolutely. Do you have a favorite character? I know you're not, you know, competing today, but it sounds like you do play a little bit with them.
My favorite definitely is Samus with the suit. My second favorite, Joker. I love Joker.
Yeah, I've definitely heard a little bit of Joker out there, some Samus, so definitely some popular characters. You know, it's awesome that you came here to support. Do you see yourself in esports at all, or for you it's more of a casual, your buddies are kind of into it, and you came kind of, you just enjoy it as like a thing to watch, let's say?
So far, it's a pretty humble experience. Like, you know, the people are pretty friendly with each other. This is something I could see myself getting into, but I got to train more. Like, I'm not at that level to try to get into this yet, so...
Yeah, absolutely. Is this the only game that you play, or it sounds like you're kind of dabbling some other things? What other games do you play?
Well, I play Xbox One. I play Halo, Gears of War, plan on getting the new Gears 5, Ghost Recon, the works.
Awesome. And would you come to like an event like this for one of those games, do you think?
Without a doubt, yes.
You'd compete for one of those?
Yeah, I'd definitely try.
Awesome, man. Yeah, it's great to have people of all levels, people coming out to support. You know, definitely a great turnout. I think we had something like 60 people signed up, and then today a sudden wave of people. It was like up to 90 competitors and then a ton of spectators. So really, really awesome event. And, you know, we appreciate you coming out, and I'm sure your friends appreciate you supporting them. If it came down to them too, who would you actually think would win between the two of them?
I would have to say my friend Reality, because my friend Reality's definitely put a lot of time into it, and I've seen them fight before, so I would definitely say Reality's got that.
And your other friend's not going to feel upset if he hears this later. He knows. He knows, you're saying?
Yeah, he definitely knows.
All right. Well, you heard it here first. Reality, look out for him. He's out here. He's ready to play. What was your other friend's name?
Red.
Red. So Red, less of a competitor, apparently, but still out here trying to play. You know, I'm not saying you're throwing shade at your friends, but... I am saying that.
I wouldn't say that. It's going to be a good fight, without a doubt. I would definitely say that. They're both really good.
Absolutely. Have they played in their matches yet?
Actually, Reality just finished up his match, I believe, against Aiden, if I remember correctly. So he won his match. I'm waiting for Red to go up now.
Awesome. Well, thanks for coming by, man. You know, it's awesome to have people to support their friends and other players here. So thanks again. Appreciate it.